just started to come to the group. I've only been here a couple of times, and it's made a big difference in my life. I was spending so much time on my own, and now I've got a group of friends I can come out with every fortnight.
Most of the clients that we deal with are socially isolated. All they have in their lives are basically the four walls. Many of them don't have close family, and many of them only have contact with a carer for a very short time in the morning, very short time in the afternoon. And coming out either to a day centre or to a social group is a lifeline for them. It enables them to have social interaction, to meet people, to chat, to gossip. Like-minded people who are really in the same situation. It's vitally important that Age UK as a charity continues this work.
Well, yes, I'm a single person. I live by myself. It keeps me occupied. See, I drive the minibus, and when I go with my escort and knock on the client's doors, the smile on her face says it all. And I really enjoy it. I'm pleased to get picked up rather than being sitting in the house all by themselves.
Positive.
Jean's just
you could sit at home
and the young
and just get old. You've got to make the movement, haven't you? You know, you just anyone can sit at home, but you've got to get up and say, right, I'll go and join, and then you join and you meet people like this.
Age concern take us out for a day.
I mean, we've had some good days out.
A few weeks ago, we were up at the Keelman. Very, very nice.
I mean, we've been out at castles, things like that. They enjoy themselves at day centres. Because some of the people never get out. It's the only time they do get out. They come to the day centre playing bingo. It's good for them, so it makes me feel good at the same time. Doctor's orders, number 9. 5 and 4, 54. My wife works with me now. When she first started, she was very quiet. And it has helped her a heck of a lot.
I drive the vans to get them from the houses to the day centres. You just do something, you give back to the community. That's why I do it.
I do with the insurance. I was awarded Volunteer of the Year.
We love later life.
I love later life.
I love later life.
I love later life.
I love later life.
We love later life.
Ha ha ha.